Spare change, old friend, old pal. Can you help a poor mutant down on his luck? Oh, kind of your friend. Very kind. You know, if I could clear the gunk out of there, you just might find a tear in old Harold's eye. Rest of the Hubbard's been picking on me like a bad booger since I came back to town. I can't leave, though. When the deals are done, it's still my home. Well, after the Great War, my vault was one of the first to open. Phew, long time. All started with the sirens. I was young, but oh, I do remember that. A lot of terrible years followed, and I remember walking out of the vault late one morning. You know, I'm not real sure anymore. I was a traitor. Did pretty good making a circuit between survivors. Lost a lot of good people, though. Gangers got them. Scavengers attacking the caravans and mutant son of a dog if they weren't springing up like rabbits with a mission. Had to have an army of guards everywhere. Hell, seemed like you couldn't fart without hitting one. But mostly in the northwest. Pretty good. Nah. We mounted an expedition. God, Richard. Richard Gray led a small group of us up there. Richard Gray was a doctor. Little older than me, and Fran, was he smart. He found the source. Some sort of old military base. We lost a lot of folks getting in there. Because it was like someone went bargain shopping at Mutant Land. Whew, cheaper by the dozens. Can't figure any other reason except that being the factory. We got pretty far inside. Wasn't a lot of us left by then. Gray, me, and a couple of others. One of them robots got Francine. Mark was wounded. Sent him back to the surface. Then, it was just me and Gray. To this day, I don't know. He never made it back here, and... well, I... couldn't face the wasteland again, so I never looked. We made it to some sort of central core, like a plant of some sort. That's when it happened. A robot crane crashed into us. Last I saw Gray, he was flying through the air and into some sort of acid bath. I was in bad shape and, well, I passed out. No, you idiot! I just said I never saw him again, didn't I? Well, I have no idea. Woke up in the wasteland, barely hanging on. Got lucky and some traitors I knew found me days later. Good thing, since I was already changing. They brought me here and... here I've been since. All's I know is it was something inside that base. How the hell should I know? Gray would have known if anybody could. Anyway, that's how the deal went down. Well, thanks for letting me tell it. Oh, hey, it's you again. Anything I can do for you? Ooh, that thing. Friend, that is Nightmare City. Why the hell are you asking about that? Okay, well, that's like a damn big man is what it is. Got spikes and claws that can cut through the heaviest armor. But don't let the size fool you. It's quick. Well, from what I've heard, maybe whack it in the head. I'd try the eyes. Of course, there's a problem there. You can't look at him. It is said the Deathclaw can hypnotize just by looking. Then it walks up and boom, you're it. Good luck to you. You're gonna need it.
Bloody fine job making it through the defenses, mate. I'm rather impressed. Toss me your name. It's a little gift from me, darn mum. Actually, a few generations before that. Do you like it? Why, thank you. Have to work a bit to keep it with so little refinement about, don't you know? But enough of that. Loxley's the name, and yours is... Quite pleased to make your acquaintance, actually. For now. Let's get the other bit of politeness taken care of, shall we? What the bloody, bloody, bloody hell are you doing here? Oh, how nice. A joiner. Well, you've worked hard enough for a look-see. But if you really want to join, then you'll have to take the second test. Quite simple, really. You prove yourself as a thief. Succeed, and the world is yours. If not, then you'll never see us again. Except if you come looking. And if you don't understand, that last bit is a threat. It's so, so simple. In the Heights, you'll find Darren Hightower's home all plump and ripe for the picking. Are you ready for life? Do you accept the challenge? That's the spirit, mate! Just talk to Jasmine in the room outside this chamber. She'll give you details, a map, and a few little goodies to help you on your way. But remember, if you even think about ratting us out to the cops, we'll be a memory before they arrive. But enough gloom. Cheerio, good luck, and ta-ta.
The darkness of the afterlife is all that
Thank you. Thank you.
How nice to see you again. Do you have a little something for me? Ha ha! Well done! Congratulations! You're now a member of the world-famous Thieves Circle. Let's get Jasmine over here and throw a topper, shall we?